The JLENS system consists of two unmanned radar-carrying aerostats. They're connected via tether to a ground-based processing and communication station. JLENS can link with missile systems to provide interceptor capability. It can also be used to detect and track low-flying fighter jets, unmanned aircraft, and ballistic missiles.